I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna need that playlist. Bro, it's literally just a YouTube playlist. Look. Wait, this one. It's just a YouTube playlist. It's basically, I listen to like all these songs, and then YouTube just made a playlist of all the songs I listen to. Yeah. I should start using Spotify, no? Like, I feel like most people use Spotify. It's beautiful. Damn. Wait, did you fix your PC? Please tell me you fixed your PC. I'm tired of solo queuing. Bro, literally. Yeah, you did? You did? No? Damn. Zazie! How are you? Oh, you too! Darky, how have you been? Congrats on 100. Thank you. Very much appreciate it. Mashallah. Thank you. Anyways, look. So today, we are doing origami cranes, bees. But you know the story, called, what is it called? 1,000 cranes. But basically, this story is about like this girl, she's like sick, and there's this thing where you make like 1,000 cranes, and if you do that, then you can like make a wish, right? And she basically, her entire time in the hospital, every day she would make like as many cranes as she could possibly make, and she died before she even got to 1,000. But today we're not making 1,000 cranes. We're just making 100, because just to prove that 100 is a lot. Yeah, so basically after she died and stuff, people started like, so she has like a statue, right? And people would make cranes and drop it off at the statue. So like, I guess now she does have 1,000 cranes because other people were making it for her, but it's already too late, you know what I mean? It's too late for the 1,000 cranes. I know. But like, you know, whenever like I was in middle school and they were teaching us this, the teacher was like, oh, because somebody said something like, oh, making 1,000 cranes is not that much. And then the teacher was like, okay, everybody work together and make 1,000 cranes. And literally everybody just made one crane and we all just gave up. But she made like so many cranes before she died. Like, her entire room was filled with like paper cranes, but she never like got to make the whole 1,000 though. So first step, you start with a rectangular thing, right? Fold it in half, and you fold it in half again. Wait, Darky, have you seen the new agent? I'm not gonna lie, is dedication, for real. I mean, like, the thing about the story is that like, apparently if she had made 1,000 cranes, you have? Damn, Gecko's kind of cool, no? But if you had made 1,000 cranes, she could like make any wish she wants come true. And she wanted to be like, who can open and close the door, bro? You need to chill. But how long do you think this stream's gonna be? I hope it's not gonna be that long, honestly. I hope not. But I'm gonna do everything like during the stream. Like, as long as I make the 1,000 cranes, that's all that matters. So I'm literally gonna be playing Valorant while making these cranes. But at the end, I have to finish these cranes. The thing is that like, she was gonna make the 1,000 cranes and wish to be healthy, but she never got to do that. Wait, what? Huh? I can't. Wait, I need to open the other tab, because I can't see the pictures. He is, but apparently people are bad with him. Really? I feel like it's not that hard to play him. I mean, like, his little Q ability basically does everything for you, no? Have you played him? No, I haven't even, like, opened Valorant for, like, a week, so I haven't even seen the bundle or, like, the agents. So, Valorant and crane making at the same... Yes, I'm really good at multitasking. I can do everything at the same time. Oh, I remember this. Yes! At least somebody remembers, because I asked my sister, and apparently she doesn't flipping remember the story. Like, what? I thought I was, like, the only one who, like, read that. Girl, I wish I could play Valorant. You really need to fix your PC for real. Hi, hey, how you been? You really need to fix your PC, Darky. But I don't know what to do after this. Let me just, because I can't see the image, bro. I can fix it. I just need to. Oh yeah. I forgot. You need to get a new one. I forgot. The squinting stuff. Don't focus on the squinting. No funds. Oh yeah. Did you get a job though? Okay. Paper. Cranes. How to paper cranes. No fun. No. I literally hate job searching and stuff. It's so annoying. Okay, after this, you open it and you fold it in half. Loki? I think I'm sick. I think I am, not gonna lie. Okay, after you fold it in half, Oh yeah, I remember this part. You fold it like this. So you squeeze these parts. you should. Maybe we could all make 100 together. Okay, and then you fold it like this. So after you fold it in half, you take the little middle part, you push them together and push all of this down. Maybe I'll join you on your second. Okay. After you do this, Wait, which side is it? Damn, these little directions are so not that helpful. Like, how did... Oh, I did it wrong. My dumbass. Okay, pause. Okay? You fold it. You wanted to know where I've been. Oh, okay. I swear these directions don't tell you shit. You gotta figure it out on your own. You make three squares. You make three squares. Like that. And then you basically take this part and this part, the top and the bottom, and you fold them together like this. And then you open it. There we go. And you do that to the same thing. Oh shit. You do the same thing to the other side. I feel like I should have like another camera angle, not gonna lie. Yeah, I'm afraid. Damn. I don't even know what I was talking about earlier, so I don't know what you're afraid of. I was literally just talking. Whoa, what did I say? Oh, knee freak? What was I saying? I don't even know, bruh. Okay, there we go. And then you take this side, you open it up, and you take the other side, you open it up. Oh, okay. Like this. Oh, I remember this part. You basically fold it up, and then fold this part up, and then you take this part, and you do this. Oh, damn. And then you fold. This is gonna be the mouth. And then you fold the little tail. Actually, you know what? Let's not fold the tail. And then you just open it like this. And then this part's the fun part. Oh, damn. You pull it. Oh, wait. I did it wrong. Hold on. Pause. What did I do wrong? I don't even know. Did I do it wrong? I don't think I did it wrong. I will be able. All I have to do right now is remember how to do it. Because I used to do this a lot when I was younger. So right now it's just about memory. And for some reason, it's not working. Just wait for it, bro. Wait for it. I'll do it. Oh yeah, okay, yeah. You fold it like this, you do this. And then you pull these parts. Like that. Damn. There we go. There we go. First one. 99 more to go. But wait. I love this song for some reason. There we go. Yeah. Now we have 99 more. Wait a sec. Paper number two. Okay. Okay, now we can like actually start playing Valorant, I guess. Because I low-key want to open the new agent. And I want to see how much the katana is. Oh yeah, wait. Before we do that, we need to talk about a few stuff. We need to talk about a few stuff. So like, I was like on TikTok and I was looking at my comments. And y'all are roasting me for real. For what, bruv? Like, what did I do? This is why I don't need a war. People were roasting me because they were like, it's a katana, not a sword. But at the end of the day, a katana is a sword. You know, and considering that I was like talking about other swords that Valorant has, such as the Sovereign Sword and the other sword. I keep forgetting the names of them, but the only one I can remember is the Sovereign Sword. It's kind of like I was generalizing, you know what I mean? Like, I didn't want these swords, I wanted a katana. You know what I mean? But I didn't say katana, I said I wanted this sword. You know? I described the sword that I wanted instead of saying what it's called. Exactly, bro. But like, I know that half of the people who were commenting were like doing it as a joke, because they were like, it's a katana, and then the nerd emoji is looking funny reading them. But I know that the other half were like being dead ass, and they were like genuinely wanting me to say katana instead of sword. But like, when you use the context of the video, I was generalizing and describing the actual sword I wanted in detail, meaning I was describing a katana. But that's not what I was talking about. The thing I was talking about is basically I have this TikTok I posted where I was talking about how I wanted to get the 25 kills. Yeah. Wait, I don't know how much it is. And I said that I was gonna buy it, but if it's more than $50, I'm not buying it. That's all I'm saying, but if it's more than $50, I'm not buying it. But the actual video I wanted to talk about was the one where I was like talking about how I wanted to get 25 kills to get the trophy, you know, the little like butterfly knife that I have, and it has a trophy, and people were roasting me talking about some, how are you diamond? Like, how are you diamond? I'm silver and I play better than you. Like I get the frustration of being like, oh, like this person's a higher rank than me, and like it doesn't make any sense because like I play better than them, and they're like, how are they a higher rank than me? But at the end of the day, when you think about don't roast them for being silver. Don't roast them for being silver. Because everybody's been silver before, I think. But like, I understand being frustrated and like being like a little annoyed, like being like, oh, like this person's not like as good as I am, and it doesn't make any sense, like why aren't I in the rank that they're in and stuff. And people were like trying to make themselves feel better by saying that I was boosted and stuff. But like, you could even ask Darky, who is my duo. I refuse to ever be boosted. Like, I never play like duoed with anybody who's a higher rank than me, and I don't ever like, I'm never down to like feel like I got boosted, you know? Like, I even hate being the bottom frag, genuinely. So like the only thing I don't like is people calling me boosted when I know that I literally started this game in iron, bruh. I started this game in iron and I got to diamond on my own. So don't like degrade me just because you can't get to that rank. But like, I know that my crosshair placement wasn't that good in that video. It's pretty obvious, but still. If you genuinely think you're better than me, just get there, I guess. But don't like degrade other people because you can get there on your own. But yeah. Other than that, I found every other comment funny. Bro, somebody really said, I saw someone calling an Iron Girl boosted. Do people actually call Iron Girls boosted for real? It's tips, please. Stuck in bronze hell. Honestly, when it comes to bronze, the hardest rank to get out of, in my opinion, is silver because everybody is always smurfing. So, hey! Wait, what was I saying? The hardest rank to get out of is silver because there's a lot of smurfs in silver. Silver and gold, yeah, silver and gold. Those are the highest rank to get ranks to get out of. And the only way you can get out of those ranks if you have at least one person on your team that you trust. So like, duoing with somebody is like a lot better than solo queuing. Cause like, if you solo queue, you're low-key guaranteed a loss. If you solo queue silver and like gold. Cause like, your teammates aren't gonna help you and everybody else is gonna be a smurf, you know? But other than that, I feel like if, as long as you like trust yourself, you can definitely get out of bronze, in my opinion. Like, because at the end of the day, the only ranks that actually matter is immortal and up, you know? Every other rank is just like basically just a name, you know? Like, you could be absolute dog shit and be in diamond right now, you know? And you could be like the best player in the world and be in iron. Like, genuinely, like, those ranks are just names until you get to like immortal and stuff, and that's when like genuinely like everything matters. Do I need to do another a camera angle? Because I feel like you guys can't see what I'm doing. Something I said too extreme. Okay, now the final product, the final reveal. Wow. Okay, wait, pause. What the? Crane number two. How long has it been? 40 minutes and I only made two. I need to do this vlog quicker. Didn't text you, you act just like my ex do. There we go. This is so bad. Why does it look so bad? There we go. I wish I had like rope string so I could like hang it up, but I don't. Two. Okay, let's open up Valorant now because I low-key want to see the new agent. Also, I think I need to lower the music a little bit so that my VODs aren't quiet. Yeah. Sometimes I shouldn't text you. So pretty. Darky, you need to stop, for real. Face cam off. Where is the face cam? There's a timer right there, but I'm blind. Okay, what's the C? It jumps with you! This is so cute! Oh, okay. I gotta try it on people, but I don't have him unlocked yet. Oh. You can throw it like a baseball. Wait, how? Okay, wait, hold up. I want to see how far I can throw it from right here. Okay. That's pretty far. 1 HP? What the fuck? Wait, wait. Is that how he looks? He closed his eyes? Damn, okay, okay. I like this. I like this. Okay, hold up. Now we gotta try unlocking him and actually playing him for real. Try it on the bots? Okay, wait, wait, hold up. We gotta try it on the bots. Oh yeah, and we gotta see him defuse and plant the spike too. Hold up, I almost forgot about that. I almost forgot, I'm supposed to be making these cranes. I don't like how you talk to me so constantly. Why is his picture so blurry compared to them? He's moving slower than the rest of them. What? Okay, wait, try it again, try again. Try again. What? I thought he was just like supposed to be a distraction, like, you know, like Yoru's clone. But like he actually like does shit. Okay, okay. And he can like plant and defuse. Hold up, we gotta go see that. We gotta see that. We gotta see that. I wish you could like use cheats on the rage. Planting? Oh, it does. It does work on them, apparently. But the ult doesn't work on them. I know that the ult is supposed to be like, what is it called? Like the killjoy's ult? I need to play more Valorant for real. And why is Valorant so low for me? Or is it my headset? Oh, it's my headset. Oh, that's why the music was so low for me. Hold up. Eventually. What? I clicked exit again. I forgot. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Just do that. You know, just in case. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna get him to defuse. Okay, it's my buddy's defusing. That is so cute! His flash doesn't last long? It doesn't? What? Okay, wait, hold up. Let's see if the flash even works on the bots. Oh, it does work. But it doesn't last that long. Oh, okay. Back to me. They're not ready. Okay, lineups? Mosh pit. Yeah, okay. He's dead! Yeah! Look at my lineups, bro. Okay, we gotta see him defuse again. Wingman's on defuse. Oh my god! It's so cute! What? Okay, hold up. We gotta see the plant. I got the spike. Dizzy's up top. Someone's there. You did good, Dizzy. Wait, no, wrong one. This one. Hehe. Oh, that one's dead. Wait, I could pick him up, so wait. Run, little man. Wrong button again! I pressed the wrong button! Straight into comp? No. I need the H. Wait, hold up. I need to unlock the agent. Wait, what is his stuff? Ooh. Whoa. This is gonna be my spray from now on. Oh yeah, my cranes! I'm still at two. We still only have two. We only have two so far. But the skateboard, I flipping love that. This is cool. Shorty. Everything about this agent is cool. Oh, my losing streak. Damn. Whoa. This one's really pretty. I like, my favorite ones are this one, and this one. I don't like this one that much. But should we 700? 700 is how much? How much money? I have such trash Wi-Fi. Valorant point. Ain't no way, bruh. 100 for this whole thing. And then. Wait, hold on, wrong button. $50 for this. Honestly, look. I know that I bought this for $50. But like, is this really worth it? Is it? I don't know. I don't know if it's worth it though. Giving you a sign. Yeah. It really didn't even let me look at how much it was gonna be. And the thing is, like, also I want like my thing to stay at zero, you know? Like if I bought this, then I would have some like VP left, and then this is not gonna be zero anymore, you know? And I feel like I just want this to be zero. Whoever keeps opening and closing that door is getting on my nerves right now, bro. I keep hearing main door locked, main door opened. Like, stop, bro. Just go outside or stay inside. Decide. But yeah, too pricey? I agree. For real. Like, even though it's a really cool skin, at the end of the day, this is a video game. And like, you know, one day I will get tired of this game, you know? And I will never get that $50 back. Even though I did buy this for $50, I feel like this one's like genuinely worth it, in my opinion. Because like, it gives me an ego, you know? But the other one, like, I feel like it wouldn't really give me an ego. And I'll grow tired of it. The thing about this one is like, it's based on my performance. Like, if I do good, the knife changes. Your door speaker? Yeah. So basically it's like a, what is it called? Like a protection thing or something? Security system? Yeah, security system. Where every time somebody opens the door, it like says that. But like recently, somebody made it louder. And now it's like extremely loud. It used to not be that loud. But yeah. I feel like whenever it comes to the champion skin, the skin changes for me, you know? Like, every game, it's a different, like, it has, like, a different, like, thing, you know? And I can't grow tired of it because, like, the fact that it changes constantly, you know? But that, the knife, I feel like, even though it's cool right now, what if I get tired of it? Then what, you know? Financial advisor here? Yeah, I'm the financial advisor. if you ever have like financial decisions that you want to make, I will rationalize it for you, honestly. Oh, also, like a bunch of people were trying to 1v1 me, cause like they genuinely think they're better than me, and honestly, I'm down to 1v1 anyone. I don't care if you're immortal, radiant, it don't matter. I'll 1v1 you if you really want a 1v1. The thing is, like, I really like 1v1ing people because I feel like I learn a lot more whenever I 1v1 somebody than, like, just playing the game, you know? Spike rush. So, like, anytime, any day, I'm down to 1v1. I mean, not anytime, any day, because, like, I'm not on Valorant every single day, but... For real, though? If you want a 1v1, just let me know. For sure. Okay. Let's log into her stuff. And wide awake, I'm wishing, dreaming. Sign out? Wait, how did you sign out again? You had to go to Riot, right? Oh, I forgot about this. Riot? Riot client? Wait, am I allowed to change your skins? Sign out. What? I'm allowed to change your skins, right? Oh, I need a confirmation thing. I have a midterm to do, an online midterm test. And it's due in a couple hours. What a strange woman, for real, bruh. People are weird. I've never, like, experienced stuff like that. But, like, damn, bruh. Motherfuckers be weird on the internet. Okay. So, that means this... I didn't get to do 100. Because, you know... Now that I think about it, making 100 is a lot. Which makes sense why Miss Girl couldn't make 1,000 cranes in her life. But... So far, we made this tiny crane. Wait, hold up. I can't even. We need to do this. Okay. So far, we've made this tiny little crane. One. And then blue crane. Two. Three. I like this one the most. Like, it looks so pretty. Four. Five. Six, seven, another tiny little one, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14 cranes. Yeah, the tiny ones are so cute. I want to make a bunch of tiny ones. But we made 14. 14 out of 100, yeah. Damn, bro. So wait, how many would I need? 100 minus 14. 86. 86 more to get 100. Oh, wait, this one's trash. But yeah. Anyways. That's the end, because I forgot I have a midterm to do. Sad. Wait, no, I want to do this one. There we go. But yeah. No, I couldn't mental math. 100 minus 14, that would have been like 10 minus 4, which is 6, and then another 10 minus 1, no, 9 minus 1, which is 8, so 86. But that would have taken me a minute when I could have just put it in the calculator, you know what I mean? The calculator gave it to me in like 1 second. What do you mean, huh? Okay, look. So like, right here, I do like, when you put it on paper, 114, right? And then you take this and make it a 0. And then you take this and then it's a 10. And then you take away one more and then it's a 9. And then you put that right there. And then it's 10 minus 4, which is 18. which is 6, and then 9 minus 1, and then it's 8, and then, yeah, and then that's what you get, you know? But you guys do, like, a 10 minus 10, 80, and then 10 minus 4, I guess? Minus 4? I mean, 90, what the fuck? Wait, I fucked up. It's 90, 90, 90, and then minus 4, and then it's 86. That's too many steps, bro. That's too many steps. It's better to, I feel like it's better like to see it in your head, you know? Because like in my head, I already see it as like a 10 minus 4 and a 9 minus 8. I mean, minus 1. And then it's 8, 6, and then it's, you know? I don't know.
Let's go!
What do you mean it's too many steps? Thank you for the follow. I very much appreciate it. But wait, let me see who it was, though. June? Jean? Jean? Thank you for the follow. I don't think it's too much math. I think this one's like an easier math than... Maybe it's just because like I'm used to doing it like this. Wait, how do I erase everything faster? What? This is going to take forever. Just undo this. I think the other step is too much. No, whatever. That's it. Don't save. But yeah. Hey, petition for mod? Okay, I'm making mod. Hold up. How do I make people mods? Ban. Never ask me to be a mod ever again, bruh. You're gonna get banned. Don't ever ask. Ever. Man, how do I unban you though? How do I unban? How to unban someone on Twitch? Submit an unban request. No. In your moderation settings. Moderation. Ban chatters. Okay, delete. Are you unbanned now? I don't know if you are. Hold up, are you? I don't know if I undid that. What up? Okay. You're unbanned. Okay. My apologies. I'll never do it again. But wait, like, how do I make you a moderator? One ban? Damn. There we go. You're modded. Anyways, this is the end of the stream. I got homework to do. I got a test to take. But hopefully, one day I'll be able to make 100 cranes. But 100 is a lot. This much already seems like a good amount, in my opinion. But like, damn. Wait, how many followers do we have now? 140. That's a lot. Genuinely, thank you. I really appreciate it. I never thought I'd ever get to 100. Which I feel like isn't like that much in like a grand scheme of things. Like I see people celebrating like 10k or like 500k and shit. But like for me, 100 is already a lot. Like I couldn't even make 100 cranes. So it's obviously a lot. And yeah, genuinely thank you. I really appreciate it. Hearts. Anyways, bye. Have fun.